County is desperately trying to save Tigertail Lagoon on the north end of Marco Island.
There are concerns the water is too shallow and it will cause environmental issues in the future. But NBC2's Christy Soto talked to an environmentalist who says we need to leave it untouched.
What is now a flowing lagoon here at Tigertail Beach Park, scientists say could eventually become a pond. Now, the big question right now is whether or not engineers should do something about it. There are mixed opinions. Some say we should just let nature take its course. Years of storm damage, erosion, and sand movement has changed Tigertail Lagoon and the surrounding areas. The lagoon is getting shallower, and the area where water flows through is getting narrower.
This area is being closed off. It's being choked.
Friends of Tigertail are worried about the lagoon water getting locked in, impacting the water quality, which will have an effect on the animals who call this place home and the people who visit. President of Friends of Tigertail, Linda Colombo, is worried about this area's future.
We want it to look the way it should look. And in order to do that, things need to be changed.
Leaders are proposing a new engineering plan to fix this issue.
You have to help Mother Nature along. Maybe one part of the wildlife might be inconvenienced for a short time, but we need to get it back to where it was.
Environmentalist Brad Cornell from Audubon says nature is ever-changing and should not be touched.
We're playing a little bit of God. And we're not very good at being gods, so that's the danger of this task.
As Tigertail has changed over time, Cornell says it's become home to many different species of birds.
The area is so unique, so diverse, so huge. It has some of the most important beach nesting bird habitat for birds in the spring and summer in the whole state of Florida.
Today, District 1 Commissioner Rick LoCastro held a meeting about Tigertail where everyone discussed their concerns. He says it's one of many meetings to try to come up with a solution.
We have to figure something out that's a compromise that can sustain the habitat value and not hurt other values.
There's still a long process ahead before any decisions are made. Of course, you can count on NBC2 to keep you updated as we learn more about Tigertail's future. Live in Marco Island, Christy Soto, NBC2.